So now is binge watching Netflix, sitting in front of the cameras and conference calls and eating your lunch and dinner, doing sign languages to your wives and kids to keep quiet or tell them I'm coming in 5 minutes, I'll finish this. The next thing that we do is see to that our cameras are switched off. Oh, wow. Those are the skills we have learned that everybody who's going to come and listen to us would definitely know and relate to it. The next is a big thing. And I guess the doctor is going to add some more value on the next.
Yeah, so
Yeah, doc.
thanks, Prasid. So spillover is the next. We are working from home and home is at work. So that spillover is we going to be really interesting because the frustration, the stress you get from house or vice versa is to be getting over to you, and you have to really manage. This would be the next big challenge for every one of us. Yeah, over to you, Sahil.
I think, Doc, you spoke about something interesting. I think Prasheel spoke about wives. And I was just thinking, wow, wives. And here on the other hand, you're struggling to even have girlfriends. So I don't know where this conversation is going to head. But Prasheel is a very, very good friend. And Doctor, you and I have been having conversations where you've been trying to convince me on doing my PhD in HR. So I don't know whose side I'm going to take. That will play out on the 15th. But one thing is for sure that Sindhu and I have had a deal that all the difficult questions are going to come to the two of you, and I'm going to take the easy questions. And with Sindhu being the moderator, I'm absolutely reassured, and I'm looking forward to this conversation.
Good Lord, Sindhu also had a discussion, a deal with you. Sindhu, that's not fair. You had a deal with me
Okay,
too.
gentlemen, thank you. When you have a cognizance of academia, entrepreneurs, and from the corporate sector, one thing is guaranteed, which is fun. I have no idea what these gentlemen are going to talk about, but do catch us live on the 15th of April at 3 p.m. when we talk about the now and the next skills jobs at the workplace. Catch you there.
Sindhu, our deal still remains.